work my mic off this entire fucking time. I've been talking to myself this entire time! Well, I mean, I have been talking to myself this entire time, but... Oh. I've been explaining everything I was doing. I've been explaining the difference between crouch and crouch. Or crouch and love squat. Yeah, fucking, yeah. Lovely when you finally realize, oh, hey, yeah, I just muted this entire fuck. And I was even saying to myself, yeah, I should have tested if the mic worked. If the mic worked very well before recording this. Well, for 15 minutes of this video, you don't get to hear my beautiful voice. These AirPods probably not even hear this fucking conversation. They might not even be picking up my voice as well. No. Yes. Get it? Thank you. I have the force. May the force be with you. Always. Yeah, that's hilarious. That is hilarious. I struggle with trying to even turn on the damn thing and start recording in the first place. And then I find out, oh yeah, your mic's not even working. I want to keep this under 30 fucking minutes, so it doesn't take forever like the other two. But yeah, 20. I'm not even done de-rusting the damn Panther yet. Alright. You go ahead. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw me accidentally do that. Live. Okay. Nope. Well, I really don't need the current 4 or the... I already got the earbuds. And I hope the audio isn't already bugged out. Yeah, that would just make everything work. Already pissed off. Well. Okay. This is the boss. Oh no. Either I'm a Jedi or I'm Spider-Man. Could be one, could be the other, could be both. You know. Spider-Man the Jedi. Jedi Man. Jedi evolved. Honestly, I think it's better having silent commentary because I'm fucking insane. Commentary, no commentary. Here I go, fighting with myself again. Don't worry, I'm sorry, I'm perfectly insane. Okay. Well, that's a shell impact mark on that. Let's see. What the? Okay, don't prepare that. It's going to go, hey, you have an idler. Cologne. You have an idler. You have Mobius. I mean, this is mainly what a lot of these videos are going to be. Just me repairing a tank, finding a tank. Like, that's all it is. That's all this game really is. It hasn't felt like 20 minutes, like 20-something minutes has gone by at this point. It feels like, oh, it's probably 10. Which is why, at the 10-minute mark, of course, didn't hear it because his mic was turned off. I had said, oh, it's already been 10 minutes because I was surprised that it was already 10 minutes. Okay.
Oh, and so did this. This is crap. I was in my bed, but the mic's not here. Was the entire fact of with the Churchill AVRE. With the Churchill AVRE. The reason why I bought all those dirty old parts that were rusted instead of buying brand new parts was the entire business practice of buy something cheap. Easily repair. So I knew I could easily fix those parts, so it's like, why spend this lump sum of cash for all these parts that are just such an expensive price that I can just easily repair? Which I just realized I'm going to have to do that camping now. Some of those parts that I had gotten were the part that he had that he are forced to ship out to get repaired. Okay. I don't know why. There are some of those parts. Oh, wait, yeah. 30 minute mark. Alright. Well, there we go.